Good afternoon to my lovely ones. Here we are in this video. I want to show you guys what we're about to do. Here I'm sitting down in the back and we are about to massage the shoulder and also the back side. And today's video is going to be that he sit down and then I massage it down. So we get started with our video right now, guys. I'm using the normal oil that I normally use on the video. In this massage, you are going to see the really neck massage and also throughout the shoulder, back and so on, guys, because sometimes when we are sleeping it is properly good, but there is always a difference in every method. Thank you guys for watching. So this is how to release all your shoulder pain, to release all the stressful that you're having by the shoulder, it's stressed and so on. So if you are someone who normally have a shoulder pain every time, please do contact this video and you will gain many things about it. Thank you for watching once again, guys. going to place a little bit shea butter. Guys, you know the difference between the creams is because of the shea butter is releasing many kind of pain. No matter what you're passing through, if you place on shea butter, guys, you will see many difference. The oil do release, but there is always difference on every cream. Now we'll be massaging the back properly, especially the waist. Thank you guys for watching. Bye for now. Bye.